What does our body experience after death? Friends, today we'll discuss a mysterious yet fascinating topic. What does our body experience after death? Does everything just stop? Let's find out. When a person dies, all organs stop working and oxygen flow to the brain ends. But surprisingly, some brain activity continues for a few moments. Scientists say that during these final seconds, people may experience sensations of light, calmness, and warmth known as near-death experiences, NDEs. After death, the body releases endorphins, which reduce pain and create peace. The brain may produce sensations of light or floating. Scientists believe this is the body's natural protection, ensuring no suffering in the last moments. Cells in the body remain flexible for a few hours, and some energy reactions continue. These mysterious post-death experiences are still being studied. They're the brain's final chemical symphony. So friends, this was what our body experiences after death. If you found this video interesting, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.